lot, folks. Welcome back to more Death Stranding, part 16. I've made it here. See if I can fabricate some stuff. Gonna be a very probably boring episode, guys. Only gonna be all walking, fucking all the way to Lake Knot City. You know. Use that. Oh my god. You have got to be fucking kidding. Whoa! Oh, hello! Yep. Right, I'm just gonna... just get up here a little bit. Nope, no, never over at me. Just go about doing your business. Please, leave me the fuck alone. Don't get in the vicinity of me. Don't get near me. Personal space is a thing that matters. Fucking dead. Don't attack me, I mean, I haven't harmed you. Fuck off. Fucking BTs. It is. I hope we're in the fucking clear. the fucking BT area, that. Grass. But it looks like it was just black. Or rock area. Well, here we go. We're here. Well. Well. Wow. Double jump. That took a lot of nothing. Jesus Christ. Is there a zip line? There's none. We were here earlier on in the game.
Turns out, cover story. The truth is that BBs were originally conceived as catalysts for the operation of the chiral network. They're integrated into the infrastructure of Knot cities for that very reason. Every single one you've brought into the fold. It was probably Amelie herself who was making sacrifice after sacrifice on the altar of progress. President Strand told the people what they wanted to hear and did what she thought had to be done. Also, America could be whole again. The chiral network is our greatest creation. I don't know how to feel about it all. Maybe if we knew more about Glyph and the BB experiments, we'd be better placed to judge. I'll be in touch.
Yeah. I don't think there's a bike up here. Got a bit of offense. Yeah, they holy shit. I wanted to try that out. A little bit of a test run. Nice and ladder here. No luck. Oof, what a freaking journey this is. Go ahead and recharge the power skill a little. Don't know where. where we'll find another generator here coming up or anything. I can build one, but oh fuck, no, never mind. Oh shit, there's a fucking, what the fuck? Yeah, I didn't know this. Oh my god. Yeah, no! I didn't. Get the fuck clock, you fucker. Yeah. Oh my god. Guys. Oh, fuck. How many is there? Oh my gosh. No. Oh my god. There's way too many of them. Guys. Yeah, there's way too many of them. Where the fuck? Oh, I'm fucking got an 8-ball one. I thought I died there. Well, I did, didn't I? I don't fucking know. Where do we? Where are we? Oh, my shit came off. Yeah, the bloody back. Hey, right, I'm thinking about just, yeah, legging it. They're not worrying about the items or anything. Really. Fucking hell. I got all my stuff, you know, I can get it to pick it up. There's a bike ride here. I haven't got any spray for him, so yeah, I won't do that. I can have a drink. Oh my fucking god. Wait, what? I'm a fuck. Oh my god. Yeah, this is what I mean. Yeah, going out. Yeah, this is really tough going over these rocks on a fucking bike. You wouldn't do it in real life. This is just stupid. Very dumb. This is gonna make me get there quicker. Thank Christ. Instead of just running there. Oh, this is the thing that I couldn't get across from here. Jason. Can you get up there? Fucking road. Fuck yeah. You're on my seat. Fucking good. Keep on following this road, I think. Another one.
Got a moment, Sam? Sam Hartman here. There's something else I'd like you to consider. Again, should this process continue, there is a risk that BTs will flood across into our world, bringing about a Death Stranding now. Clifford Unger's battlefields and my own beach appear to be unaffected by this phenomenon. They do not and have never intersected with others. But what if there were another class of beach? One that exists on a high plane that was responsible for setting this process in motion? And what if the beach in question were none other than Armony's? Cliff may have summoned the director, but I believe his true aim was to seize control of Amelie, to exploit its power over every other being, and treat it. If Hartman's right, then we're in serious trouble. Using the chiral network in Amelie's beach to trigger the last stranding? That's why Higgs went after Amelie, wasn't it? If it was Cliff who put him up to it. Yeah, it all fit. With the last stranding, he'll finally have his revenge against
you. Climb the gallon instead of fucking bleeding snow towards Higgs. Cutscene. Fucking movie time, sit down, get your popcorn. It's fine adding, yeah, cutscenes in games, that's fine, but just adding way too many and making them go for that long is just fucking pure ridiculous. Been a fun game though, apart from the fucking most of all the cutscenes, fucking all the bullshit. I just get very annoyed with cutscenes if there's so many. So all I want to do is play this, so I don't want to fucking, yeah, watch shit. I Haven't, yeah, heard Ludens, yeah, play yet in the game. I think it's just a part of the tracks you can listen to in the room, I think. Yeah, unless it happens at the end. Thank you. episode 11. Jeez. Another boss fight with Clifford, I think. This might be the final one. This is the third one. Russia that's currently going on. Me personally, I'm rooting for Russia. Yeah. On Russia's side. It's like Call of Duty. Really like Call of Duty. Like the war zone. I really have to go to the fucking toilet. Not in real life, in the game. Anyway. that him? I think that's him. Drop it. Is the one. Fucking hell, I wish you could just fucking get up, grip.
Thank you.
That's not, yeah, not who I thought it was. Looks like it there, though. Looks okay. It's alright, to be honest with you guys, in a sense, it's been pretty boring since, I'm probably halfway through, but leading up to halfway through, or probably a quarter way through the game, but since then, it's been bloody healthy, you know. I'd probably say since the first BT boss fight, yeah. That happened, I would say it's been hell sick since then. But leading up to that point, it's been, yeah, pretty fucking boring. That was like going back friggin' ages ago in the game. I think it was part three of my playthrough of this. Since then, it's been sick. Just the early stages of it. Figure it out. Alright, sorry guys about the face cam and the mic in the background and that. Hey, right, I can't help that though. Jesus, yeah, hey, right, I thought that was Tony Todd, but it's not. You know. Looks like
no
it, though.
Path, no
from the, yeah, from the back.
She's a ghost. And the thing about ghosts, I never met Emily in person. Have you ever seen her in the flesh, shook her hand, touched her? The original team we sent was divided into two groups. Emily was with the first, Mama and Hartman with the second. They have no direct contact with her. Yes, Amelie's group was wiped out in Edgenote City. Everyone but her. Everyone who could say whether or not she exists. Bullshit. She's real. Touched, all right? She and I both. Well, I've only ever interacted with her hologram. I'm telling you, I've met her in person. Lots of times when I was little. Yes, but on the beach. Here's what the president had to say about her daughter. Emily was born on the beach. There her ka remained, though her ha came to this world. This division of body and soul forced her to spend most of her childhood in the hospital. But though her health was poor, her Doom's numbers were off the charts. Her supernatural talents blossomed as she grew older and overcame her limitations.
Yeah, I understood what that means. I don't know what this ka and ha means. I don't know about that. But too much.
She started spending all of her time.
Fucking hell.
Now, if you wanted to get in touch with Emily, it was by hologram or nothing. The president insisted on that. I swore an oath to the president and to America. As far as I was concerned, her word was law. So when she said Emily was her daughter and the best candidate to succeed her, I believed it. But when the archives were restored, I couldn't resist testing out my access privileges. And that's how I found out. Bridget was diagnosed with uterine cancer in her 20s and couldn't have children. You see, doesn't add up, does it? There's no way Emily could be Bridget's biological daughter. So where'd she come from? Who is she? Is she even real? How can we be sure that Emily is an extinction entity when we don't even know if Emily is Emily? Hell, for all I know, the E theory might be bullshit. But if it's not, if she's the cause of the Death Stranding, then I have to accept her invitation. I've loaded my gun with hermetic rounds. Sam's blood. It connects my gun to her, to me, to him, all of us. Which means I should be able to take it with me to the beach. I'm gonna stop what she started. By stopping her. One last confession. I'm just a man. No powers. Nothing special. Don't have Dunes. Can't repatriate like Sam either. Don't know the first thing about Dianite. Never tried it.
Fuck. Oops.
Camera
photo mode.
I've been to hell. Every single battlefield was hell. No matter how terrible it got.
Not watching a movie.
I never died.
Fuck.
Because all I ever did was run from death. Well, I gotta go. She's calling for me.
Bridges need to be something you enjoy, yeah, not something
don't
that you want to be put to sleep by. Fuck. Here we go, episode 12, Bridges. There we go.
After he recorded this, the director jumped to the beach. Or rather, Amelie summoned him there. He had a gun to Bridget when I saw him. And Cliff showed up, took him away. I thought he went to the beach to confront Amelie. Yeah, she was there too.
She was the one who got me out.
It's so obvious to me now. I can't believe I didn't see it sooner. It was obvious.
What happened?
The chiral network dropped out. According to Lunda, it won't be long before it's completely unusable.
So all our hard work was for nothing.
Let me finish what I was saying, Sam.
I'll tell him.
Fragile. You look like shit. You should be
delicate. Crazy. And not that delicate.
I need to tell you something. I had a little chat with Higgs back on the beach. Didn't take much to make him talk.
He said why he betrayed you.
He said it was part of a plan.
What?
She was their leader. The terrorist boot outs, the whole extinction agenda, Emily was behind it all.
Like hell she was.
I know you don't want to believe it, but it lines up with what Die Hard Man said. He's turned on me after he met Emily. At first he was looking to expand his territory and I had a power he could use. At least, that's how he ended up working with me. He was no terrorist. He just wanted to reach more people. But then she shows up with abilities that put mine to shame. Hell, she couldn't even control my teeth. So Higgs decides to go with her. And that's when she turned him into her agent of extinction.
Emily gave Higgs his power.
Yep, she made him her own demons.
What about Bridget? You gonna tell me what she was doing on the beach? You got an answer for that too?
I know it's a lot to swallow. But Higgs said himself that Emily is an extinction entity. I looked inside his pod, and there was no BB in there. Take a good look at what was. It's the same doll Die Hard Man had. This is their bridge baby. There's this idea that the terrorists brought back BB tech and Bridges was just fools. It's garbage. Their methods and yours are completely different. Your BB leads you to the world of the dead. Their doll leads them to Annie in her beach.
You know who else had dolls like this? Cliff. He was carrying them on the battlefields. Cliff, Higgs.
Okay, this is what games are nowadays. Moods. Ball cutscenes and anything else.
And who is this E.E. really?
Is it's all about is it graphics, too, nowadays.
All I can say is
not a fan.
What she wants and why.
If we get to the bottom of that, then maybe we can still avert the last strand.
The prices are higher than him. In the normal stuff.
What does she
really? Finally get back to gameplay now. Holy shit. Six.
Sir. Check the terminal for available orders.
We're going to drop that. that often.
You'll be locked until the morning.
Okay. Have a fucking drink.
Welcome, Sam Porter Bridges.
All fucked up.
Got an order. Alright, isolation ward. Let's take this on. Take that with us.
Don't forget, that container isn't airtight. You can't afford to submerge it, even partially.
Oh, look. I need a pair of boots. Do I have a pair? No, I'm not going to plug that. Just need to get another extra pair of boots. In case I need a pair. Okay, can't network connection unstable. Are you serious? Oh fuck. I've got a pair. Never mind, we'll put those. Touched a bit. Yep. Alright, we're ready. Head out. To be careful because we can't submerge. Yeah, the crypto but by its in water. Or anything. Where are we going? Isolation ward.